My name is Jesse.
And I'm Chateau.
And we are back with another reaction, a request. Let it roll, Louis Capaldi.
Louis Capaldi. This man has been tearing our world up.
He's like a wizened songbird.
Yeah.
He sings from the heavens.
His voice is insane.
This man's been hurt.
Yeah.
Like, hurt.
And just the depth in his voice is literally insane.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's kind of like one of those artists that kind of just, like, he just sings to your soul almost all the time.
Seriously.
Hey,
almost literally every single time he's singing to you, your heart. 100%. Yeah. All right, let's see what Let It Roll has for us.
I don't know if I want to.
Well, we gonna do it anyways.
This sounds familiar.
Where'd you get to?
Nope.
Where'd you go? I've been so low since you left. Wish you kept leading me on. Try to reach it. Try to call.
That's depressing. I wish, what the hell did he say? Like, I wish you would even, like, keep leading me on. Like, he'd rather just be hurt.
We'd rather have you than not have you at all.
Yeah.
Like some part of you.
Oh.
Yeah. This is going to be a rough one, I think.
Oof.
You're starting it over again?
Yeah, we're starting it over again.
Oh my gosh. This man.
Where'd you get to? Where'd you go? I've been so low since you left. Wish you kept leading me on. Try to reach it. Try to call. I bang my head against your door, but there ain't nobody home. And if you want to stay lost a while, I'll rearrange the road I take and meet you out in the wild. And if you want, we could leave behind. We could find a place to hide. Maybe I could change your mind. So I'm holding out for something.
Man's holding on to nothing.
This guy's voice.
Jesus.
I can't handle his voice, Jesse. It gives me goosebumps every single time I hear his voice. He just he has so much to say every single time, but it's just how he says it. That's just, it's next level.
I'm saying it's hurt.
It's next level.
It's coming from here. Like, it's coming straight from there.
His voice is insane, guys. Please keep commenting down Louis Capaldi songs. I want to keep listening to him.
Mm-hmm.
His voice is so good.
When he's, sitting there, he's just talking about,
he's broken.
He's literally just holding on to the bad, the good. At this point, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, and he's holding on to, something more that's going to come. But he's holding on to the crap while he waits, basically.
Yeah. And, obviously the other side doesn't...
Doesn't care.
Yeah. So it's yeah.
If you think you might feel the same, I'll be right here where we left off. Same old story, same old place. I won't wander, I won't let go. Cause there's more life in my bones than you give me credit for. And if you want to stay lost a while, I'll rearrange the road I take and meet you out in the wild. And if you want, we could leave behind. We could find a place to hide. Maybe I could change your mind. So I'm holding up for something. Let it roll, let it roll, let it roll again. Let it roll.
This is hard to hear sometimes because so it's just like it's like he's fucking. Oh, sorry again. Jesus, it rolls out sometimes, but it's like he's like screaming from in here. Yeah. You know what I mean? It doesn't sound like that.
And he's like lost control too. Yeah. Like it's just like he is so hurt.
Yeah.
And so broken, he doesn't know what to do, and so he's just like.
It's sad though, because he's like, it's not only is he like, he's still like, he's in that state.
And but he wishes he could have it all back.
Holding on to that, yeah. Memories of all that other stuff, but then he's also saying, like, he's almost trying to convince himself, you know what I mean? Like, he's saying,
and
like,
he's no, worth
I,
it.
You don't give me enough credit for what I am, you know what I mean? Like, but he's in that space, and he's like, that's keeping him alive, basically. That's some deep shit, man.
Yeah, that's insane. Insane.
Yeah, I just... Damn. I don't know.
So I just wanna let you know I'm holding on to make you whole. Don't let go, don't let go. You don't need to lose control. I just wanna let you know I'm holding on to make you whole. Don't let go, don't let go. You don't need to lose control. I just wanna let
he's one of the artists that just like he's just different,
so different. You know what I mean? His voice is like nobody sounds like him,
yeah, or at least that we know of anyway.
That we know of, yeah. But like, because sometimes you hear people and you're like, oh my gosh, like that's so similar to this person, that person, blah blah blah. He, like, you can't pin him to anybody.
No, because he's singing with the hurt that he, like, clearly the shit that he's got inside,
yeah.
And so the only person that has that is him.
Yeah. Plus the voice itself is unique.
Yeah.
And I'm sure he's made it, like, practice to even make it more unique. I don't know. I have mad respect for Louis Capaldi. His voice, his struggles, his pain, all of it. I mean, he is...
I don't know. Anybody...
He's doing the world a favor.
Yeah. And anybody that can express that type of shit, like, just, like, from inside.
Yeah.
Especially that... deep inside, where it's like, you know, most people don't ever let that out, like it just torments them forever.
Yeah,
it's just like, yeah, no, I respect that. It's,
for sure.
Just, so that's hard, man. That's hard.
That's insane.
So,
all right, guys, thank you so much for coming back to our channel. Please subscribe, smash that like button, turn on the post notification bell because you don't want to miss a thing, and continue to comment down below because we love hearing from you.
Yep, check out our Twitter too if you haven't already. Those that have, you've been seeing the posts. We do, I do post, like, our albums and stuff that we're going to be doing beforehand. I kind of spoiled this one a little bit. But next time, if you do want to follow, if not, you know, we'll see you here.
Yeah. All right, guys, we will catch you next time.
Peace out, guys.